The condition of Brazilian football legend Pelé is said to have deteriorated and is expected to remain in hospital, where he has been for the last 3 weeks. The 82-year-old is being treated for colon cancer. Pelé is Brazil's all-time leading scorer with 77 goals in 92 games and helped his country win the World Cup in 1958, 1962 and 1970.